fine. You know you'll never be prom queen if you keep eating rubbish like that, right? You're already in danger of not fitting into your dress.
It's just a little snack.
It may look like that, but it all adds up. Do you really want to look like a whale in your dress? It's up to you, but I can't imagine making myself look like that. If you're not careful, you'll end up like her, Fat Fiona. All the girls call her that behind her back. I can't believe she allows herself to look like that.
I don't know. I've never heard anyone call her that.
It's because you're not popular like me, Jane. All of us popular girls say it all the time. We're always shocked when girls allow themselves to destroy their bodies, putting on weight when they could be skinny like us. The bigger girls don't stand a chance of becoming the prom queen next week. It's actually embarrassing. Sorry, Jane. Honestly, I want to help you. I can't stand by and watch you become like Fat Fiona. I don't want you to embarrass yourself at prom.
I feel faint.
Come on, let's get to the bathroom. I have something to show you. Look. This is what you need if you have any chance of being a prom queen nominee.
I don't know, Amelia. I don't think I should be taking those.
Oh, come on. You don't want to be a laughingstock at prom, do you?
Hey, what are those?
Something you should be taking.
Oh my god. Don't take those, Jane. Don't listen to whatever she tells you.
What would you know about anything, Fat Fiona? I'm trying to help Jane to not embarrass herself at prom. I can still save her. But it looks like it's too late to even start to think about saving you.
She won't be an embarrassment at prom. There's nothing wrong with Jane. And there's nothing wrong with me either. I can't believe you're trying to get her to starve herself and give her pills.
What's it got to do with you? I don't think anyone's going to listen to you when you look like that.
Don't be mean, Amelia. And it's got everything to do with me. At the start of the year, I was obsessed with perfecting my image to become our year's prom queen. I wanted to prove to everyone in our year that I could be pretty and skinny if I wanted to be. I got into excessive dieting and even skipped meals multiple times a week, which led me to pass out on more than one occasion. Don't listen to Amelia, Jane. Her mindset isn't healthy, and true beauty is on the inside, not the outside.
You're only saying that because you know that you'll never become the prom queen like me. You're just trying to cover the fact that you're fat and ugly and jealous of how us popular girls look.
Believe what you want, Amelia, but I'm glad I don't have your mindset anymore. You don't gain happiness from being skinny. Life's not all about fitting in the smallest pair of jeans. When I was dieting, I wasn't happy. I couldn't even think clearly most of the time.
Fiona might have a point, you know.
OMG, as if you're believing her stupid stories. Think about what you want. But if you want to be the laughingstock of the school on prom night, then be my guest. We all know who's going to be prom queen in the end.
Okay, everyone, gather around. It's the moment you've all been waiting for. Who is prom king and queen? Let's find out who you voted for. First, prom king. This year's prom king is Jack Johnson.
Wow. Thanks for voting, everyone. This is such a privilege.
It's Amelia's boyfriend. I bet I can guess who prom queen's going to be. Okay, and now for prom queen. This year's prom queen is... Fiona Reynolds.